relaxing waterfall seems to be heightening the Pokemon's concentration. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. That hurt. Roselia is slowly losing its health. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Spiritomb starts to attack. Hit! Energy Ball hits. It couldn't take it. It's down. Deoxys is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but the battle has just begun. Exeggutor is sent out. A sheer blow! Such amazing power! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Ice Beam hits! It's down and out! Roselia is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Ice Beam hits. It's down and out. Dodrio is sent out. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Ice Beam hits! A huge amount of damage! It's down! The game is now over. The red corner has won the game.